questions?
Mayor and Council, I know there were questions on Monday night, and I worked with our senior finance clerk to hopefully work through all those questions that you did have. We provided most of that information via email, and at request, we have provided a paper copy of some of that information as well that's in your boxes at City Hall and can be delivered if you need it to be. So I'll entertain any questions you may have.
Question was on the garbage, wasn't it?
There was a question on sanitation.
Okay, that's the email I received.
There were a couple. There was a question also as far as staff and expenses associated with that. And that's what the paper copies have been made of in the boxes. But I mean, the analysis of the contracted sanitation versus city management was, I think, only about 3 pages. But we can make a copy of that for you as well.
The price is the question, I think, Monday night was why was the price given going up? If I remember correctly, I didn't print that out because I just looked at it as I walked out. The price is going up every month.
I have to look back at that analysis. At least my interpretation was an annual review going back 2 years, and we just went ahead and went back to 2003, which is what we did. And what we found was that the revenues minus the expenditures, at least for the previous 4 years since the contracted sanitation program has been undertaken, has turned a modest profit, somewhere around $10,000 to $15,000. Of course, when the city administered it themselves, we turned a profit as well, but only about $5,000. So that's what the analysis is.
The profit margin has been reduced every year.
No.
That's it.
I'd have to look at those figures, but
I think last year was about $5,000.
We're projecting 5 for this year, but for the previous 3 years, it's been around 10 to 15. And the reason behind the decreased amount, we can speculate on a few things, but one of the things I probably would more than likely attribute it to has been high diesel costs. The fuel surcharge provision within the contract does provide for a little bit of cost to be added on to the bill. I believe that that's going to make up your difference at the year end. And I would stress, too, that's a projection. I mean, very well that could yield a $10,000 or $15,000 profit again, and I certainly am not projecting the system to go in the red, but the high cost of diesel, I feel like, has been an important factor.
If I didn't ask the question Monday, but I think it was going to answer that question.
Any more questions?
There is one more. The 450 for South Georgia Radio Grant, and also the 631 advertising newspaper. Would that be a mental grade advertisement?
Where's the? I found the 450.
631 for advertising, page 3.
I see it right there. I believe it doesn't have a date on it.
Is that advertisement from the jail?
We have had several advertisements over the past couple of months. There was one for the job in the police department. So I do know that anytime you advertise in the employment section, particularly on Sunday, the cost runs around $500. And if we did it any time during the week. Did we just do it once, Chief, or did we do it?
No, we done it several times.
Okay, several times. That might
account. What did you say?
We also had the CCR report.
Right. The work quality report ran as well. That was, did that run in the legal section or in the legal? But the 450 I will find out about, it says it was charged to supply promotional, which would seem to indicate their hometown, but
I was wondering about that because I haven't received a report from the downtown coordinator and what it wasn't then to
I will find out about that. We were due to have a second quarter report at the end of June, but I'll have to look and see if that was forwarded to the council. I can't recall off the top of my head, but we will we will get the answer to that and also the second quarter report if it's not been sent to you.